Avenue, we have one bid opening today. This bid is for the 11th Avenue Southeast, west of 23rd Street Sanitary Sewer Repair Project. Contract 655-0090-01. We'll just be reading the bid totals aloud today. Bids will be reviewed and reported on at the October 6th council meeting. There were no addenda for this project. Our first bidder is Chick Fry Excavating Co. of Dubuque, Iowa. They have submitted a 5% bid bond. Their total bid, $222,035.80. That's 222,035.80. Our next bid is from Midwest Concrete Incorporated of Piasta, Iowa. They have submitted a 5% bid bond. Their total bid, $164,165.15. That's 164,165.15. Our next bid is from Pierce Tobin Construction Incorporated of Alburnett, Iowa. They have submitted a 5% bid bond. Their total bid, $356,300.75. That's 356,300.75. Our next bid is from Boomerang Corp. of Anamosa, Iowa. They have submitted a 5% bid bond. Their total bid, $177,777.00. That's 177,777.00. Our next bidder is Rachi Construction Co. of Marion, Iowa. They have submitted a 5% bid bond. Their total bid, $197,548.00. That's 197548.00. .00. And that is all the bids for this project. Thanks to everyone for all your bids.